also lots of molts in this area. This is a molted skin. They molt about 11 times in their life. And this is, according to the volunteer of the Cornell Extension, this is probably last year's crab baby. So here we are. This is the spawning grounds in West Hampton at Pikes Beach. There's a full moon over there. Lots of dwellings amid this amazing prehistoric event. It's been going on for 45 million years. We're seeing lots and lots of horseshoe crabs. Oh, this is great. Look at this. Really interesting because down that end of the beach there's are two females that are digging holes in the sand, but there's no males, and then we have four or five males on this female here. So I wonder if she's already laid. The head of the Cornell Extension is here with this group. They're way down there. You can see them. He said that the spawning is almost over for the season, which I find interesting because I often see horseshoe crabs in the bay where I go swimming spawning in July and August. Very, you know, not like this, but so it's curious. I wonder what the research is on that, and maybe we should start looking into it. Beautiful solstice night. Absolutely incredible.
Because that's the coast, but see it right there?